What's up? It's me, Miss Awesomeness. Yeah, so, trying to still work on that beginning of the video thing. But, we're gonna do a video about Minecraft. So, let's get into it. I'm the recorder. Later on in the video, Aaron, behind the camera, is gonna be joining.
Hold on, guys, I gotta get to my studio.
The video, Aaron's gonna be joining us.
So you're not gonna have this close of a view?
Yep.
I'll be finding those.
Yes, you will.
I already found it.
What about all of the date things?
The months? We're missing one. I don't know where that one is.
Never mind, there's only two. Oh, don't mind my beer.
I was trying to put my arm on that. Oh, yep.
Okay, if it's a little wobbly, it's because of Aaron. So, right now, yes, I have cake in my hand. Let's just look at my beautiful player. Yeah, beautiful. Okay, let's go into my house.
I'll probably walk off later.
That I built recently.
I'll probably show you guys random stuff while she's doing this, like if she's gonna surprise you or something.
Yeah, so I'm gonna, what should we start with? Let's start with my bedroom. I had to recently add stuff on over there. So I'll show you that in a minute. But yeah, this is my bedroom. It has lime green, my favorite color. Should we turn the light off or is it better like this? There's a giant, big glare right there.
Whatever.
We're sorry about that giant glare, guys. We have a bad camera, so called my phone. Yeah. Box, crafting table, furnace, bed.
I don't know what you guys think. There.
My chest, which has this, has yellow because, yeah, stuff. And this is my bathroom that I, look at this toilet though. That looks really good. I like it.
She custom built it.
I actually did though. And you know how usually people, you do this. You know how usually people, they make sinks like this?
We're totally filming upside down.
Sorry about that, guys.
Totally filming upside down.
You know how people, they use the lever as the faucet? Well, I thought, no, I don't like that. So, instead, I used a tripwire hook. Look at that. That looks pretty good, doesn't it? Indeed so. What did you think of it, Aaron? Good.
I'm not playing right this moment because
my controller's kind of dead, so I'm charging it.
Yeah, so it's mine.
Yeah.
We need two chargers, but we don't have to.
Actually, we do somewhere.
What's the charger port look like?
1 second, guys. Like that.
Okay. I think I know where one is.
Here.
I'll set it up somewhere.
Okay. So, yeah.
Okay, guys, I'm going to go see if I know where that charger port thingy is. Because I think I do know where one is, but I'm not.
Most likely doesn't.
I don't know what you guys can see. I'm sorry about these horrible angles. I'm very good at not caring. Okay, guys, hold up. Okay, so I know one of them can fit this, though. There.
Is good?
Good,
man. I know what y'all can see, but it's good. If you can't see, we are very sorry. But right here, this is my kitchen. Why am I flying? This is my kitchen that has yummy nummy cake.
Oh yeah, can we do another video later of me doing your nails? On my channel?
Ugh, I don't like my nails being done.
Fine. I know how to do really cool tricks too.
If you ask me if I want a design, you gotta do exactly what I say. I don't like my nails being done. Why is my life so horrible? Nobody wants to see the video, but I still like to upload them.
Okay, so this is my terrible kitchen.
So lightheaded, I sucked in a bunch of helium. Yeah guys, this is basically my kitchen. That is so good. Just kidding, it's not good. But hey, I enjoy it. So yeah, this is my kitchen. Guys, look at this design I did with the flooring rod. And then right here are my... This is my stove. This is the thing above the stove, which... Look out here. Look out. I can be on fire. Okay. My chest with all my food, crafting table.
I believe this is the right charger.
Milk, sugar, and egg. And I have milk, sugar, and egg because... Does it work? Alright, there's another thing right here you can plug in.
Okay guys, we got my charger record.
Where'd you find that one?
Right in that room.
How does she have it?
It goes to one of her speakers.
Huh.
See?
Oh, it worked.
Yeah! Aw, oh, baby!
Press it.
And then?
Yep, I'm back. Alright.
Okay guys, I'm stripping.
Yeah, don't mind her. Not actually. Oh, yeah, she...
I got it!
Okay, yeah. Don't want to see that. Yeah, I would have wheat for cake, but yeah, kind of. Yeah.
I think I left my... No, I didn't. I still have my
slime. I think I left mine. Most likely.
Wait, did you bring your bag?
Nope.
I didn't need it.
Hey guys.
If you guys see this, don't be alarmed. Don't report my video. It's root beer.
Yeah. I don't know. I want to know if you guys can actually see.
Get up on my bed and look. Oh yeah.
Alright.
This could actually work really good for all these other videos that we can make.
You'll have to have me put it up there because it's pretty hard to get up there. Like, you have to have it in a certain crease.
Crack thing.
Okay. So, yeah, we're sorry about the mess on my dresser. It was clean. I'm not pointing any fingers.
It was not me.
You made all this. You moved all this and now it's dirty.
I moved a book and this thing fell from up there.
Yeah. Oh, yep. I tell me and join the game. So, yeah, I have milk, sugar, and eggs.
And I can totally see up here. Hey, guys, I have to build up my station.
Uh-oh.
Don't mind me. I find the randomest things and put it under me.
Yes, he does.
Can you tell?
Oh, yeah, that can't shot any farther.
Well,
sweet, I got a footrest, too. Sweet, I can see. Oh, crap. Frick.
You're running over stuff.
Yeah, I'm running over my pajamas I want to wear.
Tonight?
Yeah.
Ew, my outfit is ugly.
What are you wearing? Can I see?
Hold on.
Ew.
Oh, yeah, that's because I... Haley.
No, this is the one I always wear.
Oh, Haley. Oh, was it the spider one? Was it the...
Tennis guy.
Ew. Tennis Steve. The only Steve I like is... favorite. Yes, no.
There, guys. I don't know how good you can see now.
Probably not good. Go ahead.
No, change.
What?
Oh, no, that should be good.
Eric, why isn't it moving?
What?
My thing, it's not going into like different stems. I'm trying to press. Wait, it's not wrong.
Nope.
Sorry about you guys. Technical difficulties. Now I don't have the skin I want.
Now I'm ugly.
You just, oh yeah, you don't use those, you use this.
How's that working for ya? Oh, never mind. I figured out how to do it.
Press continue playing to offline.
It's not letting me.
Oh, never mind, it's me.
Sorry about that. Sorry about this, guys. We're on technical difficulties. Ugh. I can't talk like that anymore. Oh.
What do you keep pressing?
I don't know.
I think it's me.
Most likely it is. I want my Steve costume back. Yes. I like the... Not him. I like him. I like the Steve costume.
Okay, I'm going to build my own world.
Yeah, she's... Well, not her own world, but you know what she means. I hate Boxer Steve. He's ugly. Sorry if any of you guys are offended by that, but yay. Guess what? I don't care. Well, I kind of do. Comment down below on the suggestion of what you guys want us to record. We have a lot of video games. Like, a lot. Some of the video games we have to, like, start from the beginning because we're better than PS3. It's like Grand Theft Auto, I have to do all those missions. So yeah, we just wanted to tell you. So yeah. Did I put my skin back on? Nope. Good God. F-R-E-I-N-D-S. I did not spell that right.
Yes, you did.
F-R-I-E-N-D-S. Oh, I did. Oh my God! Spelt friends without having to look at paper. Mm-hmm. Actually, I never have to look at paper, but yeah, this is my kitchen. Y'all already know that. Ew. I said y'all. Ew.
I say y'all all the time.
Y'all. Hey, I'm from Texas. Y'all.
Maybe I am.
Guess what, Aaron? I'm Dutch.
From whose side?
Dad.
So am I.
Oh. Hey, have you, any of you guys ever...
An Irish also.
Mm-hmm.
I only know that because it's from my grandpa's side.
Have you guys ever heard of this game? I forgot what it was called, but it's with a... It's for creative, but you want to see what's under it? Water. I forgot what it was called. And I had to specially do this so there wasn't streams. I don't like streams in it. And this has to be in the middle. Yeah. Is this other pickaxe in the middle? Yes. Okay, I don't like it just being up in the corner.
F-R-E-I-N-D-S. If you like my house, it's gonna be in the sky.
Okay. Okay, then, well, I'm not gonna question it. Is how you spell friends. Oh, guys, I gotta show you something. Look at my beautiful car. Isn't it nice? Isn't it great? Look, this is the trunk. Okay. These are the back headlights, which I will show you those later. These are the brake lights. Oh, wait, no. These are the turning signals.
Yeah.
And then in here, this is where you put your head, so you can't go back any farther. This is the glove box. This is for the lights. You'll just have to do this. When you switch this on, these go back, so you'll have to just fix those. So I'm gonna turn those off, because we don't want them. Go back here to the back seat. Oh yes, I can't get in. So, for the back seat, whoever is in the, oh, and this is the other, like, glove compartment. So, yeah, for the back seat, you'll kind of have to open the seat and turn the light on. Yeah. But yeah, other than that, it's a great place.
How do you turn on your blinker?
Maybe for the back? This is the blinker. It's not good, but it still works. If it works, it's okay.
God, I left my slime apple.
Oh yeah, right here. This is the public bathroom. See what I did here? Pee, poop, pee.
What?
Yellow's for pee, brown is for poop. And it actually looks like poop because it's in pebbles. Deer pee, apparently. But
slime swirl.
A bad slime swirl.
Yeah, because it's super jiggly slime.
It's the jiggles of my belly. See this? Look here. Nobody's in. So you can just do this. I like my bathroom. I customly designed this one. And you know, I don't... Look at this. You don't want this here. You also don't want a big block over it, because that'll block you from getting over there.
So I just used white carpet. Gotta get in just the right position. Oh, or you gotta get another carpet and then, yeah, do that.
So, you see how it's, green is up right there? So it shows nobody's using? Heh, yeah, wrong. You want red. So somebody is using. And then you do this. To, make it so nobody can see you, because we don't want creeps. Nobody likes a creep. So then you get down to the toilet. You wanna just shut that, wash your hands. Okay. Flip this switch.
That's about as high as I need.
Flip that switch. Flip this one. So now, you're good. Now it's back green. So guys, how do you like this? I think it looks really good. It's a little weird, but hey, I like it. I like this blue. And this is my farm, by the way. My terribly made farm. It's actually pretty good.
It's her garden. Don't let her lie to you.
Her garden. I'm sorry. This is my carrots. My melon.
She usually speaks wrong sometimes.
Pumpkin. Yeah, I have dyslexia.
She's thinking about something and talks about that something.
Yeah, I have dyslexia.
No, you don't.
I know.
I think I do all the time because I read words backwards.
This is my
wheat. Do you guys know I can read words backwards and read them upside down? I'm very good at that.
Yeah, she is.
Leia was doing her homework one night, and she asked what that word was, and I read it upside down. Remember?
Yep. Yeah, she had to read it because my vision was kind of blurry that day. Oh, this place is my favorite.
You're about to fall off my chair.
Yeah, it's by the way, it's a little loud. Ooh.
So, you know I don't get hurt. There's a bruise on my chin from a softball.
It's a little loud over here next to the arcade. Oh, don't ask what these cactuses are all over the place.
They're garbage cans.
Yeah, they're garbage cans. So if you do this, look. See this? You don't want all this stone or whatever. Throw it in there.
It catches it.
Yeah.
And when you hit it, nothing comes out.
Nope. And look, watch this. I just do this. Nothing is in there. So yeah, it's cool garbage
can. I still have a long while to go.
That's a big house, Aaron. Oh, there's one in the arcade too. It's not that safe.
Well, yeah, you know I make multiple floors.
Yeah. Oh, guys, look at this.
Maybe I won't make this a floating house, and I'll just connect it to the bottom. I seriously missed a bunch. What the bunch?
Look at this. This is the music game.
Haley taught you that. Didn't she?
Yeah, she taught me that it had to be on a certain block. Diamond. And so you're gonna be competing against one another. Oh, it's one of my other favorite games that I made. That I also got from YouTube.
It's basketball.
Uh-huh, basketball. This is kind of cheating, but basically this is the idea.
I don't understand this game.
All you have to do is throw the green,
orange.
The orange wool onto this pressure plate and it'll, watch. See how it's down? It goes up, so yeah. That's how it works. These are the our slot machines. Game of the arcade games. I like making jokes.
I'm not that funny.
I know. for me.
You better play him or else you'll get a punishment. Get it?
She thinks she's funny, but she's not.
I know I'm not. I'm never funny. Oh, yeah, that's the bathroom.
If you can tell, me and Aaliyah like to mess around and joke with each other.
Yeah, this is my place for sheep. I usually have somebody come and change out all the grass because I think they can die with the grass we have like that, can't they?
They eat that grass.
Okay.
They'll grow back.
Oh, this is the thing I built that I think I did a really
good. But yeah, she usually does have someone come and change it out.
Oh, yep, this is my milk farm. I get milk from these guys. Watch. See? Milk. Yeah. Perfect, right?
They produce a lot of milk.
They actually do, though.
Hey, that's one wall. I still can
build still, let's show the camera how big. Are you going to do two stories?
Oh, yeah, I haven't even built that from the ground yet. This is going to be like 10.
Wait, I want to go find you real quick. Just got to look up in the air. Yeah, Haley was building something here. I don't know what she was building. I kind of messed her up right here, though. Oh, her dog's there. Let's just do something. What the heck? Why are you here? Where's your house?
You teleported Aaliyah to Aaliyah. It just said that.
No, it didn't.
Yes, it did. Did you not read the screen?
Teleport to player error. Teleport to player.
Yeah. I don't know what. See, it keeps saying teleported Aaliyah to Aaliyah.
The actual heck?
Anyway, someone will find me. I'm high in the sky.
Why is it doing that? Did you click on Aaron?
No. Wait, yeah?
Okay. Hold still, just stay there real quick. I need to try something.
Here, I'll see if I can do it to you. Wait.
It says you.
I'm still in my same spot.
That is weird. It says that you teleported
Aaliyah to Aaliyah. Here, I'll try this one. I always press the wrong button. I don't know.
How did a bunch of villagers get here? Oh yeah, I spawned them. I killed every single one except a white one. Now that I think about it, where it is? Oh, never mind. No, this is a different village. Anyway, dude. That probably explains all of it.
I don't know why. You're very close to me.
Where is my village? I can't see my marker.
The one with all the cactuses. I can see the cactuses. You went the opposite way than me.
It's not turning, I think. Oh, wait.
Oh, there you're white.
Hi, how you doing? Bye.
Okay, let's change it. Can we change it to morning?
No, you can't. You have to sleep. Yeah, I don't either. Oh, you guys got this. Oh, look at my house. I did all this by myself.
Go to bed.
Jesus Christ, Aaron. I gotta flip my switches.
I don't care. Talking to the thing. Why do you need to flip all these switches?
Because it shows that it's nighttime and like I like doing it. Okay. Oh, this over here is Billy Bob's. Just kidding. Okay, I see how it's red is flipped up and black is flipped up. Well, we don't want that. So now it's daytime. Let's flip that off and this. There. Oh, where's Billy? Billy Bob.
Who's Billy?
Billy Bob! Never mind, I'm flipping them the wrong way. So that should be flipped down. No, not down. This is... Just kidding, it's not Billy Bob. Where is that guy? Where is that dude, though? He should be here. Oh, there he is.
Oh, yeah, you know they know how to open doors, right?
Yeah.
That's probably why he wasn't there.
No, usually he's in that house even though he opens the doors. So, what's up, bud? How you doing?
Don't you trade emeralds with him?
I do sometimes. Speaking of. Hey bud, you wanna get some emeralds? Oh.
He gives you emeralds. Okay.
And sometimes... Oh, yep, there it is, there it is. He's happy, so he gets bubbles. See this guy? See the bubbles?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. So now I have a bunch of clocks and ooh, I need these bookshelves. Oh, this is the guy I got to protect my place. Hi, bud. Guess can't tell what this is. Just go inside and see. Oh, yeah. Forgot, I haven't been collecting eggs lately. Probably should be doing, but I haven't been doing. They like the lights. So, I'm just gonna... Oops, sorry, bud. Didn't mean to hit you. Okay, this guy is freaking out. Chickens.
Hey, that's my second one. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Fine, fine. I'm gonna hit you again. I didn't want to do that, but I had to. It's the only way. I think this should be good, right?
Yeah.
I don't think they need that. They don't need this extra though. I don't need it.
What is it?
It was meant. This is my chicken coop, and that top row was made for the chickens, but they don't really use it. They don't use it, so they don't need it. I had to come in here one day and kill a bunch of chickens.
Why?
Because I wanted to spawn myself a dog, and Haley also wanted a dog, and I needed to get her a sheep.
How does she need a sheep? Yeah, it's because of how many animals you have on the game.
Probably.
You know how many animals you have?
A lot.
Yeah, you have a bunch of chickens, you have a bunch of cows and sheep.
I only have two cows.
Oh, yeah? I thought you had more.
Where are all my chickens? Got one. Got enough. Oh my god, why are they out the door?
Oh.
That's great. Let's try to get some leaves of it, or seeds or whatever. Seeds. Nope, that's wheat. We want seeds. Is it wheat? Wheat seeds. Mm-hmm. we go. I'm gonna have my terrible wolf. He's rough. I don't usually put wolves on unless I feel like it. Oh yeah, there's one special house at this place that I forgot about. Yeah, there was one special house. I think it's this one. No, not this one. Yeah, I should probably get that in close then. Just gonna have a bookshelf there. I'll fix that in a minute. Where's that one special house? Oh yeah, I think it's this one. Yes. This one that has all of my things. Diamond. So yeah, I enchanted all of these.
Plus 10, Aaron.
I said, what is 9 plus 10?
21.
Now it's 19.
But if you know the 21 trick, then you'll know that 9 plus 10 equals, for stupid people, 21.
But yeah, it was a kid that didn't know numbers.
Oh, I thought somebody just made it up.
No.
I didn't know. Please.
Or is it? Someone asked this kid, what's 9 plus 10? And he said 21 because he didn't know the answer. Because he doesn't know numbers.
I didn't know. I thought somebody just made it up. Guess not.
That's also why we can't spawn any more animals.
Yeah, I've been taking them in here lately and killing them.
So you're not the only one that wants animal. You seem to think you are. Oh, what's for dinner? I didn't like it. That fruit was gross.
Who salad?
No, the strawberries were soggy.
Oh yeah.
Okay, that's my first layer.
Still have all that.
This is like a hotel. Okay?
Okay.
Kind of killing all my pigs.
Why?
Because I have too many. Plus, I can get cooked pork chop. How is it cooked?
No.
Bedtime.
Hold on.
Aaron.
What?
It's not gonna go down. You having fun on this world? Ish.
I'm building a hotel, so this is the world I'm gonna be on for a while. Understand that?
Yeah. Okay, I gotta go kill more pigs.
That we don't have filters, so we can't sleep. We can't swim in our pool.
I know.
We can still swim in it, but really, just got rid of the wood I needed.
Okay. Oh, that's killing all these pigs. I can keep these ones, right? Yeah, I'm gonna let him go free.
It just means less animals for us. Like, because if there's already spawned animals, it means we can't have as much animals.
Okay, bye. Okay.
There's a pig over here.
That's not from me.
Yeah, I know. Some already spawned.
What's 58 divided by 2?
Why?
Because each pig gave me 2 cooked pork chops.
You had 58?
60, 61, 63. Never mind.
So 63 divided by what?
2. That means I had 31 pigs
and a piglet.
Oh wow.
Did you have a piglet?
No.
One was probably had a piglet in its stomach.
Why?
Because that 0.5 means there was a baby pig.
Oh?
Yeah. Really,
what?
I think this game is making me mad.
Then get off.
No.
Okay. Problem solved.
Dead.
This video is kind of appropriate. If you are,
any age you want to be,
you are 8 and under, do not say that word.
8-year-olds can say what they want.
No, I can't.
Carter's 2 when he says the A word.
That's because he's around a bunch of people who swear.
Yeah, his mother.
So-called Cabrina. I know Cabrina's not his mother, but I know Aunt Cabrina.
Cabrina doesn't swear that much. As she used to. She doesn't as much as she used to.
She still swears.
Hey,
tired of this game.
You know how people at her school call her Blueberry? Mm-hmm. They need to get their eyes checked. Her hair's not blue, it's purple. And they also and shouldn't blonde. Be calling that.
Yeah.
Well, you can barely see the blonde.
It's starting to come back.
Yeah. Alright, I am done.
I'm not. You want to help me?
Nope. I meant I'm done with the fence. I still should show them a lot of the world. I gotta show them my castle.
Which one?
I'll show you when I show them.
Oh, the one I've already seen. The one Haley built?
Yep.
Yeah. That's pretty good.
It is, but I'm not gonna spoil it to them.
It's a big castle. You'll like it.
Uh-huh.
That's all I can
do. So-called the only one that watches my videos.
Who's that?
Toto. I think. That I know of.
You have like 5 subscribers, Leo.
So-called 2. I only have 2. Erica and Toto.
That's a lie. I follow you.
Really? I only saw 2. Well, if other people watch me and subscribe, I hope they subscribe.
So you're not many people like watching videos like this.
Like what? Minecraft?
No, non-edited videos.
Yeah. Actually, sometimes I like watching non-edited videos. It's kind of funny. Especially if you go to the end, if you're able to edit it and you put bloopers.
Not many people do that.
Yeah, I got that.
Let me see how far I've got.
Collins Key does.
He's a good YouTuber.
He is.
Wow, I already finished that wall.
Really?
It didn't seem like I did.
Wait, can I see how far you go? Oh. Oh.
Whoa.
You want to go and count those blocks?
No.
Okay, guys, let's just
get to zoom out farther.
Okay. If you guys saw that giant statue, I'm going to show you that in a minute.
Look how big my house is. It was just going to be an above ground house, but I decided to make it a hotel.
Yeah, she's going to make it a 50-story hotel. With how many rooms on each floor? One?
Probably only 10-room hotel.
10-room hotel? Or do you mean floor?
10-floor.
Okay. How many rooms? One? One on each floor? It's gonna be a big room.
Oh yeah, like, the rooms have kitchens.
That's gonna be awesome. Alright, guys. So, let's get on.
These are gonna take a while, but...
Yeah, so, if you guys...
What time
is it? Oh, you get a little glimpse of the statue back there. I looked at a picture and then built it. So yeah, let's get on. See this thing? Yeah, notice how I call it a thing.
I don't know. Why aren't you showing him your castle?
Because I want to show him everything and then get out of the castle. So, this is my...
You just told him that about the statue.
After the castle, I'm going to show him the statue. So, this isn't the castle, but... Oops, sorry about that, Aaron. My lights go on and off. Yeah, I'm going to keep it on.
This is a pretty cool one.
I like it. So
I'm not really sure what it is, but it's pretty cool.
See this door? Look, this
something is stabbing my butt on it.
Cool. Your phone just blew. You probably have a battery right now.
Whatever, we're still having fun, so.
Guys, hear the sound? I don't know what it is. I forgot. But yeah, let's go figure out how to open that door. Why not, huh? Oh yeah, this is some stuff. This is for this, which...
Leah doesn't like me going in that house because I find my way around.
Yes.
Without her permission.
Yes.
And she doesn't usually know when I go in it.
No, I do not.
And she yells at me. Because I go in it without her permission.
Okay, so up here you can get a view. I might as well show you that statue now since I'm already up here. So yeah, if you go in here, there's glass, and that's the statue. You guys know what that is?
So I'll show you the inside of it later. Or is there not an inside anymore?
I think
Wasn't there an inside of it?
Yeah, block. No, there wasn't.
I thought there was.
Yeah, so this is white and then gray, okay. I don't remember. Okay, we want like gray. Okay. Let's just do that castle now. Somewhere around here. I should probably keep a map on me.
Is it that thing over there?
It's always this way, I think.
Or that's me. Nope, no, that's not me. Really, bro?
Here it is. Alright, guys, here's the giant castle that I like. Oh, this is the tower I built. The attack tower.
That, yeah, that she actually built herself.
Uh-huh, which I actually did a pretty good job on.
The castle my sister built.
Our sister.
Well, yeah.
Mostly hers, but yeah, ours.
My blood sister.
Her blood sister.
Oh, yes. Half sister.
Has like. We have the same dad, just different mother.
Her mom's name is Meng and mine is Melinda. Which is kind of funny because both our mom's names start with an M. Dad has a thing for M's.
Yeah. One of his other girlfriends was Melissa. Just kidding, I don't know.
We don't know. We don't talk to him on a daily about this.
No, that would be a weird conversation about that.
We barely even talk to him.
No, I talk to him.
Well, you talk to him like every so often.
Every day.
Well, yeah, we talk to him every day about, like...
Okay, I gotta find the entrance. Oh, here it is. Here's the entrance to the castle. You can go in through.
That is also another place Leia doesn't want to explore.
I actually don't care.
You usually jump
like... Yeah, true. One less time on the game. So, right here is... another room. I don't really know what she built in here. I haven't really explored it that much. Oh, up here. Up here.
But it's also like another battle stage. Yep, my last one.
This one here. Go in here. And there it is. Oh my god. Oh, ooh, she did real good at this. I'm actually surprised though.
There, okay, that is my second one.
Oh god. She likes building, apparently. I think Haley's really good.
Aaliyah knows Aaron goes all out.
Holy crap! You're good with that, Aaron.
Wait, oh, it's the nighttime.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna have to start to furnish this in the morning. In Minecraft time.
We'll probably play more tomorrow.
Okay.
We'll probably call randomly during the day tomorrow while his parents are at work to see if we can go swimming.
Yeah, you're gonna do it.
Oh, you just stepped on me.
I'm sorry. So, guys, you know how I like recording a lot? Well, I'm probably gonna do that.
Oh.
When I'm sleeping, too. Well, sometimes I record when I'm sleeping, honestly.
I get that.
I actually do.
What time is it?
I don't know.
Will you find out?
It is. Yeah, 1 minute, guys. I gotta come up to him real quick. Hi. Oh, God.
I messed it up.
It is my battery getting low. Ah! Frick! I don't know. Hey, Aaron, by the way, we've been recording sideways the whole time.
Yeah, I know.
Which means that this video is going to be sideways.
It's going to be a bunch of all different ways.
Yeah, we're sorry about that, guys. You might have to turn your phone, put it on non-rotate.
And just let it rotate itself.
Yeah.
Because we're very good at not keeping it in one position.
It is.
Remember, we're still doing that nail video.
6:19, oh my god.
Ooh, crap. 6:30, we'll do that nail video, okay?
Oh my god. I got something like that. My eyes hurt.
That's gonna mess with their vision.
It'll be fine.
That is one bright light. That how bright that was.
Yeah, we both did, especially when Dad actually put the actual light in.
Yeah, when Dad put the light in.
Woo! Guys, we're sorry if the...
Oh, come on, is the giant bag of candy?
Maybe we'll have a giveaway.
I can't eat that candy.
Nope. Well, I can't. I just gotta look it up first.
But yeah, okay. You wanna end this little thing right there?
Sure.
Hey, guys. We're not gonna end the video yet, because we still want to talk to him for a little.
Yeah, we're gonna talk to you. We'll probably have a
conversation.
Yeah. We'll probably do Trish and Dare the rest of the video.
Oh, crap. I don't know. Actually, the game without saving.
Exit.
Can't say.
Okay.
I would have cried if you didn't save that.
I would have too. I didn't really build anything, did I? What did I build?
I think so.
You destroyed a lot of things.
Yeah, so let's definitely save it. Okay, guys, we're just gonna... Yeah.
Well, guys, make sure you guys go to search up Aaron Fletcher Bell
on YouTube. Make sure you follow and subscribe and hit that post notification bell. I love this because she can't edit this out. When I get an actual camera, I'm gonna edit it out.
I know how to do it on my phone.
Which will probably never happen.
Have a drink.
Yeah, and try it.
We're getting drunk.
Me not like. Okay, I need to get my tablet.
So, guys.
What are the pictures are there?
Mm-hmm. We're going to. I want to see what percentage my battery is at. My battery's at 12. Where's the charger? Do you have a portable charger that's charged? How long is that? Oh, get my long one.
My long one?
Or your long one.
Wait,
where did the box go? Is that charged?
Yeah.
All right, okay.
The box is right there. I had it in my hand.
Oh. Yeah, it just set that right there. And then...
Mm-hmm.
And then plug it in.
Sorry about that, guys. You're going to see a hand for a little while.
There. Thank you.
Hey, guys. I'm going to search up some truth or dare questions. Aaliyah's just going to...
Answer.
Her own.